I had a whole day of activity being a counselor. Dirime, it was April 14 eh, tabo. Then gahapon ko nag FB live, and again that incident, I only knew it from Olsen na ni-message siya na ako na ano daw nangyari sa Bismin Cup. Initially, again, may to recap lang to what I said yesterday, I'll make it as brief as possible. Na I thought the message of Olsen was regarding to one of a commentator. Sabi ko na Bisaya, but when I checked sa social media, yun nga, I saw it from Hoop Junkie na ito yung ginawa ng mga players from both teams. Then initial reaction ko nainis, and again I mentioned yesterday I'm with you guys sa nainis sa situation, and right then and there tinawagan ko yung lawyer ko, si Attorney Jan, ang Tagalog mo, pwede na ko Bisaya, sorry. So I called my lawyer and ko Attorney Jan kining nganong naunsa man ang hitabua, inana ba, and this is not what we envisioned on helping the people sa Bismin. And I called Coach Rocky, and as well he was upset sad sa unsay hitabo, and dito ra ko nakabaw niya nga ilang gihunong ang duwa sa first half, and they were having investigation atong April 14. But I made the FB live gahapon an hour before their statement, pero it was moved to 3 p.m. and I learned about the decision already. Naibawaan lang nako, and again ako lang i-repeat, when it was offered to me, ila kong gikuha as kuan as commissioner, dili gyud nako madawat, though I want to help, dili gyud nako madawat considering it will be conflict of interest first as councilor, kay dire man to supposedly buhaton sa city, laing kayo nga ma-commissioner ka, then the city would find ways how to help also. Osa, a major is assistant coach or consultant ko sa Phoenix basketball team. And again, conflict of interest mo na nga, I accepted as ambassador. So we were there to talk to DOH at the start, EOC, IATF Cebu, mga police on how to go about it kung diri sa city, but na move to a suggested kay Taas ka in case that time sa Cebu City, so na move sa Alcantara. So we talked to Mayor Fritz and he was open about it. We talked to Governor Gwen, nalang siya yung kinahanglan na resolution, and gimit na mo ang GAB and our people here kanang nag-provide good and sound dito mapadayon. So even the sponsors, wala na ko i-appeal, ang taga-Bismin na yung nakikistorya, inana. But the teams I talked to, appeal na lang gid na, kay the first press con was with RQ, and personally I know boss Jason Arquisola. So we were really excited, but again, going back, taas na kayo na ako ng storya. So na nahitabo to pagka April 14, I found out late na, and I made my statement. So the organizer already made their decision yesterday, and from what I learned or na sabtan is GAB supported the decision, and maayo sa kayo, paspas din kayo ang ilang decision ba. And then I made a statement also sa mga players na akong nakaila, and obviously daghang kaig na bash, kaya I mentioned yesterday a certain person who I know, and na bash siya, and I think he made a statement naman tingali inana ba. So ako lang maayosan nga inyo sa mabasa ang post ni Boss Jason Arquisola. Nakitaan din nato unsa siya ka passionate nga winning team gyud, kay I've battled against them nga retired na ko, nya kapila na mo na kontra ang RQ. Mo kuan gina sila, mo invest gina sila, mo daog, in fact katong gi-held na mo nga Charter Cup last year sila man to ang ni-champion. So makita na mo nga unsa gid sila into winning. And again to kwan, sorry kaya kay nawa pang internet and then nahibong ko because I was sending links sa akong mga kailang, gipangutan na ako ng anong hilom ramang kay kasa nahitabo sa basement ko. No, I made a statement on sa akong stand and akong gipaybaw nga dili ko commissioner inana ba, but when I check my FB, nawa ang akong kuan, akong gipost. So nag-record lang kuan ni ako, gagawin ko record karon in case matangtang na sad ni. So I just hope that ang akong gipangayo kay mapadayon unta ni, because the main purpose of this event is katong mga nawadan og trabaho, matagan, and the players that I mentioned nga matagan og break, mailhan sila Shane Menina, Rondel Roncal, Shaq Imperial, sila Nalos, of course atong ilado sa mga players si Patrick Cabahog and many more, and one of the players nga ganahan sa ko si Mohica sa MJAS potential kay ba, and that's the reason nga unta ganahan ko mapadayon ni. I hope the sponsor will stay if okay sila with what the organizer sa Vismin Cup nga decision. Kay mao man ay reason, I think that's what we envision of, that's the reason also I helped nitabang ko o meet with people and na approve ni Governor Gwen, and of course sa support ni Mayor Fritz for intended for these people, especially kanang mga ball boy, mga referees, table officials, and a lot more nga mapadayon ni ba. It's just unfair nga na ay one team nga naguba ni siya inani for whatever reason, and I just hope that the future of this league as well as kanang mga promising players ba nga di gud maapektuhan, and considering nanay teams from the Mindanao League nga excited na sad ba. So I hope this would serve as a lesson for them or warning nga dili nila sayangan ang opportunity nga gihatag. I mean, the governor, the mayor, different agencies, GAB, IATF, unsa pa tanan nga nihatag og opportunity sa mga bata nga makita ilang talent, unya sayangon lang dili gud maayo ba. And having served as league ambassador, mao gyud to among purpose unta nga ako nga mailhan ni sila nga kani mga players ba. So with that, I hope na mapadayon ni nato atong passion, and again I'm with you guys sa katong na-upset sa nahitabo. Kibawa man ta nga unsa ta ka passionate about basketball, and I hope this serve as lesson.